changes. We'll have a bunch of subs the next time. It's dead underneath, and Utah's got the lead again. Timeout, Frank Vogel and the Lake Show.
Well, we've got 7:38 to go in the first half, and the Jazz recaptured the lead.